PC-217 has just called for other assistance for no reason. I'm listening to you.
Go ahead.
You said to me that my mother-in-law is saying to me, I'm not allowed in there. Just before I left the premises, my mother-in-law says to me, go and speak to the officer and come back in. Yeah?
No, no.
I heard everything what she said to me.
What she said to
me. Yeah, yeah, okay. I'm going to go back. I'm going to make sure we're going to go to this IPVC channel as well.
Do what you want.
All I want to do is get home.
Well, that's all I want you to do.
Yeah, so then get these cuffs off and I'll walk away now. I don't even need to go back to the address.
Go on. That's all I'm asking you to do. That's what I asked
you. Don't worry about it. You didn't ask me. My mother-in-law didn't even ask me. If my mother-in-law asked me to
do that, I would have done that. All I asked you to do was go away from the address and you wouldn't do it.
You asked me to speak to you, officer.
No.
You
just
did?
Then, I've asked
no. You said to me, go away from that just because my mother-in-law said to me.
So you are willing to go?
Of course I'm willing to go. Let me tell my mother-in-law.
No, you're not going back in.
All right, go on then. Let me go. Go on.
So you are going to go?
Go on, buddy.
If you come back, then you will be arrested.
All right, okay. Yeah, go on.
What are you going to do with your budgie?
Don't worry about that, mate. Don't concern me. What's your name?
PC Shakespeare.
What station are you from?
That's in the area.
Yeah.
Go on.
Stretchford, yeah? So you'll be arresting me now, yeah?
Be arresting me, yeah. You can go on your way. Just don't go back to that.
Not today. That's why I'm not concerned with you. She's not at her address. I don't need to listen to you and not go back to her address. Okay. She's not at her address. I don't need to listen to you and not go back to her address.
Don't go.
Okay. Listen. If my mother-in-law phones you and says to you that I want a police assistance, then I'll ask you. She asked for your assistance.
If you come back to
this
address, you'll be arrested later on. Okay? If you go anywhere near that girl as well.
Listen, if I go anywhere near my missus, then I'll be arrested. That's all we need. Listen, for
thank
the
you.
Audio, Shakespeare has given me a warning to not attend to my missus' address, not my mother-in-law's address. My mother-in-law's address is Ashford.
You can't come back here either.
You got no right to tell me that my mother-in-law.
Go away, last chance of the you will come with us and you'll go to the police station. Thank you.
I'll be at the police station. I'm going straight to the police station now.
See you later.
See you later.